fit right in the Yamaha mt-09. Bouncy. Basically, it's very light, very light, and it's like I'm not sticking to the seat. I don't feel the tank's very forward. Quality feels a bit. Thank you. gears, train with the gears, brilliant. I think I'll have to fit that on the Z800. With having a heavier bike. I mean, this is very, very, I'm gonna change the mode. Just riding this one out.
Nice, it's very nice.
It's too light.
Huh?
A bit too light.
Okay.
Yeah. Got a lot of power. It's 860, but yeah, 860 or something like that. Yeah, got plenty of power, too much power. It's very light, it just goes like that. I don't like it's too light, and then this is so forward, I can't grip.
How much is it? How much is it?
I think it's only about 6,500, nearly 7,000. New ABS as well. Yeah, not bad. What is the specification of the guns? Is that an M15?
Sorry?
Or something? What spec are the guns?
What is it?
Yeah, what are the specs? You know, the specification.
Specifications?
Yeah.
As in, what do you mean?
The gun, is it an M15 or is it a...
It's an MP5.
I don't know, I'm just asking. Just
That's right, not a problem.
Are you guys doing the Saudi embassy here?
Yes.
It's a big headache over there.
Sorry?
Did you get a lot of trouble there? Not much.
Not trouble, no. Hopefully not. What are you filming?
I'm just testing the bike out. So I'm here in the local area. I'm just waiting for Ram. It's about to go. So I'm just
testing it out?
Yeah, testing it out. I'm just about to go now. So I thought, get a little clip in there with you.
Oh, yeah. Good luck with that.
Sorry?
Good luck with that.
Cheers, mate. See you now. The camera's what? Your cameras, I don't understand.